movement. Vehicles move, people move. With them, history moves. Sometimes, any sudden fast movement can be unnerving. The accelerated speed of history unnerves people. They pause. Some reconsider and look back. So, when India was confronted with an industrial civilization, an alternative was suggested by Gandhiji. A return to the village community. Gopalakrishnan and Vijayalakshmi were appointed as government primary school teachers at Agali in Attappadi, a predominantly tribal area in Palakkad district of Kerala. Look at these black and white photographs. And look at the single banyan tree. This is how it looked 14 years ago. The couple formed a forum, Sustainable Agricultural Research and Natural Guidance, or Sarang for short. And at school, there was one disturbing thought always. Why did these children rejoice so much while leaving the school? Why not while coming to school? Why? They took the children out of the classrooms. This is the first lesson. The state-funded soil conservation project has no more soil to conserve in Attappadi. They made sure of one thing, the complete sensory participation of the children in the process of learning. They took the children to the police station. Another lesson. The evergreen forests of Silent Valley. What had happened to Attappadi over the years? How did nature here get depleted? Where did we lose our symphony? Together, they searched for an answer with their children. Settlers from Tamil Nadu and other parts of Kerala had come along with their own ways of cultivation to Attappadi, with pickaxe and plow. Dry land farming depends totally on the monsoon. To cultivate, you have to till the land, and tilling means soil erosion. So the solution in practice here is the contour band method. That is, the farmland is made into different terraces or plains. But in this method too, the topsoil from the higher terrace invariably gets accumulated in the lower terrace. Sarang realized a crucial point. The natural tendency of the soil is to cover itself. So, they first put a cover on the denuded hill. Man-made mulch. The natural pattern followed. With the bushes coming up, the grass withers away. And with the trees growing up, the bushes wither. The topsoil is now covered with the leaves and branches. Natural mulch. And when it rains, the water runs down a tree, filters through the mulch, and soaks into the soil. The Japanese master of natural farming, Masanobu Fukuoka, is the source of inspiration for Sarang. And then the rains. The microorganisms become active and till the soil. The seeds are sown into the mulch. One other advantage of mulching is that the weeds can be plucked out easily, unlike in the other farms. Planting bamboo is an effective method of checking soil erosion and plugging the gully normally formed during rains. And the wild flow of the rainwater is controlled at every 20 to 30 meters distance through small check dams and percolation pits. The water gets collected here and is absorbed into the soil. Yes, cultivating the water, that's what Sarang calls it. And what is the government doing here? This is the river Shiruvani. Attapadi Valley Irrigation Project was envisaged to make use of this river water to irrigate Attapadi. But only the area between the river and the canal could be irrigated. Look at this strip of land between the river and the canal. That's all. After spending a couple of crores, the government decided to drop the project.
Bye.
unpredictable twist to the story, Gopalakrishnan and Vijayalakshmi had to quit their government jobs. They started Sarang Badal Vidyapitam and run it with a fellowship from an NGO. The students are so curious about every creature they see that they insist on documenting it. Do you also learn from the students? Of course, sharing is the essence of education. You show the way, and a lot of other ways become clear to you in the process. Those black and white photographs. 14 years have passed. Look at this land now. The lone banyan tree is still there to narrate the subtle nuances of the Sarang story. Somewhere along the way, the water source that had disappeared long ago reappeared in Sarang Hill as the original natural spring. Agriculture was a culture. But with the advent of the Green Revolution, agriculture was commercialized. Agriculture was transferred from the hands of the farmer to that of specialists. In the name of hyperproduction, they have killed the living soil with poisonous fertilizers, says Vijayalakshmi.
ഒരു കാലത്തെ നമ്മുടെ കേരളത്തിൽ എന്തെന്ത് ഭക്ഷ്യസാധനങ്ങൾ കിട്ടിയിരുന്നു കിഴങ്ങുകൾ പച്ചക്കറികൾ ഇലക്കറികൾ പഴങ്ങൾ ധാന്യങ്ങൾ എന്ന് വേണ്ട എവിടെ നോക്കിയാലും നമുക്ക്
Once upon a time, Kerala was self-sufficient in food. But now, everywhere it is rubber, rubber and rubber. If we have to be self-sufficient in food, there is only one way out now. Start eating rubber, says Gopalakrishnan. Sarang severely attacks the present education system through their plays. It is a sensitive task to sensitize the children about life without the overload of textbooks. Let them discover the texts themselves.
തിരിമുറിയാ മഴ പെയ്യും നമ്മുടെ തിരുവാതിര എന്ന് വിടപ്പോയി കർക്കിടക പൂയത്തിനു മാത്രമിതെത്തുവതെന്തേ പുതുവർഷം ഏലമുണങ്ങി കാപ്പി കരിഞ്ഞു തേയിലയെല്ലാം വാടിപ്പോയി നെൽപ്പാടങ്ങൾ വരണ്ടു വിണ്ടു തെങ്ങിൻ കൂമ്പുകൾ കരിയുന്നു തരിശായി നമ്മുടെ കൃഷിയിടമെല്ലാം തളരുന്നല്ലോ ഗ്രാമങ്ങൾ കുടിനീരില്ല വെളിച്ചമില്ല നാടൊരു മരുഭൂവായ